hope you are having a great day. I'm Tina Bocabella, owner of Kettlebells Niagara. When you take into account the higher than usual anxiety levels, you'll start to see how taking a small part of your day to exercise will make a huge difference in how you can manage the remainder of your day. Physical activity helps our body and mind in many key ways. Exercise releases chemicals in your brain like serotonin and endorphins, which are great for your mood. It can also lead to better sleep and give you more energy. Physical movement can help ease tightness in your shoulders and neck, which often comes with stress and anxiety. It gives you a sense of achievement. Regular exercise can help reduce your risk of serious health issues, such as type 2 diabetes, heart disease, and stroke. It helps with managing your weight and tends to lead to healthier eating. And lastly, given our current situation, regular physical activity is great for boosting your immune system. If you are feeling a little lost because your normal way of staying fit isn't possible right now, here are some ideas to keep you fit. Try skipping, walking, running, rollerblading. Just keep your social distancing.